seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Take this video like really serious, guys. Like, I'm not kidding. Please take it serious. Everything is nothing if I can't have you. Oh, what's up, guys? I didn't not realize I accidentally clicked the recording button. Sorry, but I don't know. Should I just make this video anyways? I am so sorry, this is a bad angle. I'm on my bike, listening to music. Let me fix this angle. It's a bad angle. I am so sorry about that, guys. But anyways, since this is recording, I needed to make a video anyways, I was actually gonna make the video like after a lap, one more lap around. Alright, this is bad information, you guys don't need to know that. But anyways, what's up, Pwn Gang? Back with another video. As you guys can tell in the title, this is going to be an important video. And I need you guys to take this really, really serious. As you guys can tell, I've been making a few songs like here and there. First song was Why Bully. Second song was Bad. Then we had Saying. Then Why Bully, Cool. You Remix, which is 6. Then we had Bars, which is 7. Then we had Flow that came out 2 days ago. But anyways, after all those songs came out, I've been getting a lot of hate. Well, the hate started when I first uploaded Why Bully, like the original. I was getting hate from it because people were saying I was dissing Ian Marino. I know Ian doesn't want me to be talking about him in videos and stuff. He hates it when his name is brought up in my videos. But I just had to say this. I'm trying to clarify this. Like, and clear it all. People don't like Why Bully because I was dissing Ian. I never said his name in the video. In the song at all. But, yes. I was dissing Ian. And I wasn't only dissing him. I was actually dissing, like, all sorts of people, and I did not say names. And then we have Bad, which I was really dissing everybody again. Then we have Sane, which Sane was only dissing Annabelle. Then Why Bully Remix was really just a remix with Brendan Lord. As you guys can tell, he's pretty much been dead on the channel now. I just feel raindrops now, god dang it. Another thing, that was pretty much a remix.
What?
That was pretty much a remix on the song. It was pretty much still dissing Ian a little bit. Another thing, oh my gosh, it's actually starting to make a little, like a lot now. What was the next one? Cool was actually just a song. And, like, dissing people that was saying that, Brendan was mumbling and stuff. And he did not like that. Then, I skipped you! The diss check on me. Yeah, that was just a diss check on me. It was really nothing. Then You Remix was really nothing, it was just a song. Dissing me again. Then we had Cool, which I already said that already. He was dissing the people I was saying that was mumbling and Why Bully Remix. Then had bars with Brendan. That was dissing CT Vigius, which was dissing Donald, Noah, and Lane. The reason we dissed them three was because they came up with a diss track against me. And I'm not going to let that fly. I know it took like a... I don't know if you guys can see my face at all. This is like a really bad angle. Here, can you guys see my face? Hey, what's up, guys? We dissed them because they made a diss track on me. Lane's been making all sorts of videos on me a while back, and now they barely even upload. If you guys didn't know yet, the main person on CT Vigius, which is Donald left the channel on CT Vigius, made his own channel. I'm not shouting it out because you probably don't even want me anyways. Either way, I'm not very gonna shout that channel out. I kind of did help him on CT Vigius because I was reacting to videos and stuff, and I didn't want to do that. But anyways, they made a diss track on me. And me and Brendan were working on bars for like a month. You guys were asking for me and Brendan to diss them back and like respond. I did react to the song and respond in an actual video. Then Donald responded back to my response. Then I responded back with another response, and then like a month, not even a month, like 3 to 2 weeks later, we made the diss track back, like responding them. Then I made Flo a couple days ago. We made Flo a couple days ago. And that was dumb. I'm sorry you guys can't see my face. I need to get away from this area. People are probably making myself look crazy. But anyways, Flo was just really not, it wasn't even a diss track really. It wasn't really dissing anyone besides me in the beginning and stuff. Where I say, you already know that I don't got the flow. I'm trying to figure out the lyrics, but I don't remember. You already know that I don't got the flow. Come on. What was the first three lines are or four lines were kind of disses. You already know that I don't got the flow. Why do you even try to help me grow? That's sad that I don't know my own song for some reason. But anyways, get off that topic. Oh my gosh, you guys can literally not see my face. But anyways, oh my gosh, I'm completely blocked. You guys can literally not see my face no matter what I do. That just makes it work. Oh gosh, dang. Wait a minute. If I do this, you guys kind of see my face. Why does that work? This is so dumb. If I do this, you see my face for like a few seconds. Look at that. Wow, that's dumb. But anyways, to get back on topic. I've been getting a lot of hate from those. And the reason is because I was dissing people. Yeah. I was not thinking this was going to happen. I've already said this to a couple people today. And I think yesterday too. There will be another song coming back out. And let's just say that song will be better than every song I've ever made ever in my life. It will be the best one. So you guys better be ready for that one. I'm coming after you freaking haters. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of everybody being stupid and being a bully and talking crap. I'm coming after you all. And I hope you guys clip this video. If you clip it, send it to me on Transformer. Or send it to me on Instagram, Transformer779. Hope you guys have a great day. Peace out. Paul Gang at 2K. Peace. Look at this dude. Why? Don't do that. This is a family channel. Psych. Not really anymore. Oh, you can record me now? Say hi to the vlog. Come on.
Hey.
Hey, should this be at the beginning of the video or the end of the video?
Yes.
You're that type of person?
No, you said you. I'm the only one. You.
Why is this quality so bad right now?
I just looked really
old
twice.
Whoa. Ah, you can't see nothing.
You idiot. You can't go see. Leave it on YouTube.
Listen.
Hey.
Listen.
Whoa. What happened? Hey. What happened when I uploaded Flo yesterday?
Nothing.
No. What did everybody do?
Sing it.
Oh my god, why? You're literally glowing like. Oh my god, why are you so glowing? But, anyways, everybody was singing it and literally playing it in class. Right? They're playing it in the hallways. It's got over 100 views. Thank you guys so much. But actually, this is probably gonna be at the end of the video, maybe. So, if you made it this far, I'm a top.
Sorry.
Huh?
Sorry. If you made it this far, I'm sorry.
Hey, if they made it this far of the video, what they need to do in the comment section below.
What?
Whoa. If they made it this far in the video, what should I say in the comment section below?
I don't know.
Okay, say I don't know in the comment section. Just kidding. Just anything. Random thing.
Say pizza sticks.
Pizza sticks. Put a piece of sticks in the comments below if you made it this far. Now, hope you guys have a great day.
Peace!